And last but not least, we have the vacuum that started it all, the Bissell Aero Slim. While this vacuum definitely struggled more than others in our tests today, here is one area that this vacuum shines and should definitely pique your interest if you never really have large messes that you'll have to clean up and once in a while would like to vacuum up your car and stow it away in your glove compartment. That being said, of the tests today, this is definitely where this vacuum outperforms most and was pleasant to use. Let's go ahead and close out this video.